Hey everyone, Sue's Journal Adventures here. And I'm playing with envelopes again tonight because I like playing with envelopes and there is so many things you can do with your junk mail envelopes. So tonight I'm going to make a bit of a strip collage kind of thing. I'm going to make two different things if time doesn't run out. So I'm going to shut up gabbing and I'm going to put my envelope. I might need to cut the length first. So I'm probably going to go for about there. I think that's straight. I'm going to chop that off. I'm going to keep that. Don't throw that away because that is actually another pocket. This I'm going to go for maybe take it off there. Is that kind of the same? 10.5, 10.5, yeah. I didn't want to cut. Right, so this one and then this one, I'm going to use a brown one for a change. I'm going to make this shorter because this is going to be something different. So, there we go. So we've got a long one and a short one and a brown one and a white one. Okay, so what we're going to make is this. I mean, people do it all the time. It's been done a million times. I think junk mail envelopes have been done over and over and over again. But this is just using up your strips of paper, your book pages. We've all got tons of book pages and we all end up with tons of strips. So it's just basically using them, a bit of fabric, a bit of bed sheet or whatever, some stickers. Now I was going to put proper pressed flowers in here, but when I did this, well, these aren't pressed, they're just dried, but when I did it last night, I'd stuck my paper to the wrong side of my envelope, but I still wanted it to be a pocket, so I decided to pull up the backing paper and stick it to the window. So it is still a pocket. So this, I haven't decorated the back, but I think I'm going to do later on, because what I think I might do with this one is washi tape it into my journal. So it's actually a flip page, but it's a pocket as well. So yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do with that one. And this one can stay exactly like it is, but get decorated. So I'm just going to start. I've got loads of strips here that are different colours, because it looks better if you've got different colours, you know, like really dark book pages, lighter ones, maybe ones you've dyed. I've even put some whitish ones in here. So yeah, just try and aim for different colours. So I'm just going to crack on and start gluing, because I don't want to talk too much because I want to try and get both done. Don't want to talk too much. Have you ever heard that's ridiculous coming from my mouth? I don't want to talk too much, blah, blah, blah. Right, so, what did that say? Pickle, a bended, whatever. Shall we just stick it down? Peregrine pickle. We'll stick peregrine on the bottom. And I'm just going to layer them up. I'm going to have a bit of this onion skin dyed. I wasn't going to put music paper on. I was just literally going to stick with book page. You know, you can have something a bit different, can't you? We've got a thin bit. Maybe that. Just tear that off. Is that wide enough? It is for that bit. So, oopsie, that can go there. On there. And then I'm just going to come up the sides. Put some white now. Light coloured, sorry. Can you see? Okay, but kind of out of frame there. Oh, what's that on about? Well decayed manure. I don't know if I want that on my page, but well, it's tough because it's only got one side. I won't put the manure part on. Okay, I'll just put that. Oh, I don't want that bit either, so I'll just pop that on. So I made that one last night, the other one. If I left a gap there, I'm just gonna just well, they don't have to be out same thingy, do they? Let me put Sue, what are you doing? I think I want that there, but then that's next to that one. Put a bit of that then. Goodness sake. If you don't want them the same, put something different, lass. Right, I got a bit of that. Don't really want the plant thing. It's actually the same as that I've just put down over there. I kind of need my music to go that way, don't I? A bit of this. Take that end off. Put a bit of that there. You always have to get a funny end bit, don't you? Don't mind if it goes over at window a bit, don't. Not really fussed. And you'll notice I'm not inking them. I kind of do want to ink them, but it's... I'm not bothered. I didn't ink that one last night. I just did the edges. I've just rubbed my ink dauber on it a little bit. So if you haven't got any kind of darker pages, you could just... this one, it was meant to be in strips, Susan. Yeah, if you haven't got any darker pages, you could just darken some with some ink or paints or eyeshadows, whatever, and just make them a bit darker. Pretend if you haven't got like onion dyed and coffee dyed and tea dyed and white ones and whatever, just I haven't actually got many colours out, have I? I seem to have more colours last night, but anyway, it'll do. We'll manage. We'll manage. We'll manage with what we've got, which is not a lot. I think I'll have a bit of this book page to end off and put that here. Put that there. It's fair, I always have to get a wonky bit, don't I? There we go. Oh, that music's upside down, I think. Oh, no, it ain't. And we'll have a bit of music page at this end. Get rid of him. And we'll go right across. Might need to just stick down some ends when you've finished doing it. But let's get... Oh, that's there. Where's the others? A bit of onion. A bit of onion. I bought some dyed papers a while ago on Etsy. I think these onion ones were in them. Just put a bit there. Thinner, thinner, thinner. Could end up with tons more bits here, but never mind. Kind of want that to go across there, and then I'll just have one strip across the top, which I think it's looking like this one. Oops, that's really dodgy tearing. Right, so that can go across there. I'm just going to put some glue over them pieces, and there we go, that's that done. You might be thinking, it doesn't look very done, so it is done, sort of. Right, so obviously I've just got to trim. Where's my doodah? My glue. I've just got to trim, so I need my scissors. So I'm just going to trim around this. Oops. And one end needs to be open. Now, it's up to you how you have it. You can have the bottom open, the top open, the side open. It depends. Depends what kind of a pocket you want. And I want the background doing. Yeah, I was going to use the dried flowers, but the dried flowers are a little bit bulky. Pressed flowers would be better, but I don't actually have any pressed. Oh. Well, I have some dried flowers, I don't have any pressed flowers, so yeah, that to me is, even though I could squoosh it down, it's still a little bit bulky. It's beautiful, but it's a little bit bulky. So I think I'm just going to go with, see if any of these just need a bit of glue on the ends. No? Okay. Well, that one does. That one does. Can't be doing my things sticking up like that. That one looks, no, yeah. It's just a tiny little corner. Yeah, I think all rest's okay. So what I'm going to do now is ink it all. Desk's a mess again. I don't know why is it we can't keep his desks tidy for more than like 10 minutes? After all that clearing and sorting I did. Goodness me. The desk's a tip again. But anyways, it's because we're having fun, that's why. Or because I'm having fun. I suppose the desk thing is a bit like when you go to somebody's house and they say, oh, excuse me, house, it's a right mess. And you walk in and it's absolutely gorgeous and pristine. You're like, wow, if this is a mess, I don't know what you actually call a mess, because it's not a mess at all. My daughter's like that. Her house is always tidy and clean. And she's like, oh, it's like a tip. I'm like, it's not like a tip at all. So, right, I want a piece of this funny stuff here. I don't want much of it, so I'm just going to... Now, tonight, I'm going to stick it in the right place. Because last night, I stuck it on the blue. But then I thought, if I'm pushing pockets in and out, you're not going to be able to see what's stuck on it. So, I've inked, and I'm just going to... Right, so I need to open the top and seal the bottom, which seems a bit silly, wouldn't it, really? We could have just done it the other way around. But anyway, you know me. You know me by now. So, there we go. So I've been out again today. 3 days on the trot. Usually I kind of, I have a going out day and then I have a rest day. And then, I don't go in out. I have a doing day and not doing day. A doing day and not doing. I kind of alternate so as I can pace myself a bit. But I have actually been out 3 days on the trot and I am now feeling it. It's like, yep, I am really seriously tired. I'm not ill, by the way. I think, yeah, that was just weird the other day. I think I was just literally overtired. But I'm okay now. I'm okay. I might need to stick some on this before I stick that to there, don't you think? That'd be an idea and a half, wouldn't it? What am I going to have? Let me have a look. I might have some... I've got kind of like a big flower on that, but I think I might go for some smaller ones. Or I could even go for something completely different, couldn't I? Completely different. I don't know, let me see what's in here, because these are really pretty and there's loads of different things in here. I pulled one out last night, I've made myself laugh, because two were stuck together like, and I'm like, whoa, that's a big one. I didn't realise till after it. Oh, that's really pretty, it didn't really show up on there. Yeah, I didn't realise it were two stuck together at first. I'm like, oh, I didn't know there were any that big in here. I think we need colour, because... you can't really see it, but there's some kind of smaller ones. I was thinking of maybe putting a few smaller ones on together. Let me find some of this. I don't want the yellowy ones, they don't show up. Oh, these, there's a couple of these kind of thingies. No, I don't like that. We'll just go for one. Have we got something that's quite bright? I've picked that up again, haven't I? I'm going to show up on this very dark background I've chosen. I don't want to go for that same thing I had last night, because that's just silly. And I don't want two envelopes the same. So I'm not finding out in there at the moment. So that pile is just going to have to go to the side. But what I do have on my desk at the moment is a big rose somewhere. There we go. That's beautiful. Ooh, look at you. You're so pretty. It's going to have to lose its bud, but never mind. You're going to have to lose your bud, bud. So sorry. Gonna have to lose a bit of that. Oh, I've never done this with big scissors before. That's awfully weird. That feels so weird. Right, so let's get you. Oh, actually, just make sure. Oh, I've put the glue on, haven't I? Right, okay, get you there. Come on, so your glue's drying. What are you playing at? Chop that off. There we go. Well, we've got a bud on its own. I'll keep it, but I know for a fact I won't use it. I'm just being silly. Oh, it's still wet. That's fine. Let's stick you on and hope you're in the right place. There we go. Don't want that glue seeping out. This is special paper and somebody sent me it. And I've obviously been inking on back. Wonder, I must not have had a scrap piece of paper handy. Dear me. Well, I did think once you've inked it, you know, if it looks all right, you just keep it and tear bits off and use them as background on some. So, there we go. It doesn't really show up much, that rose, does it? It does. Looks nice. It's all right. It'll do. So I'm just going to notch. Where's me? Where is my circle punch gun? I'm just going to put a notch in. If I can see. Just about there. Are we central? I think we are. There we go. And ink that. So yeah, it can be just a pocket that you glue down. It can be a page, it can be a flip. You could even bend it that way and have it as a flip up. Whatever you like. It's like I always say, it's down to your imagination. So I've got some bits of dyed strips of bed sheet here. It's going on there. So it might look nicer than the white because the white... let me just cut some pieces because I'm useless at gauging. And it don't have to go in the same place. It can go somewhere different if it wants. Oh, that's a bit small in it, so I think you need it a bit wider than that. But then my page isn't much wider than that, is it really? So I've got some coffee dyed bed sheet, torn. Do I want that? And fray it a bit more. I think I quite like that actually. Just let me have a look through camera. The white actually shows up more, doesn't it? Okay, we'll go with white. Let me fray it a bit more. Got to have plenty of frayage. I like frayed. Frayed bed sheet looks cool. I love ripping bed sheet. It is such a stress buster. It's ace. Just tear it down the middle. I actually coffee dyed, I don't know if I've already told you this. I actually managed to get round to coffee dyeing my bed sheet the other day for my journal. So it is now dyed. Whip woo, I can crack on with the cover at some point. Right, I need my little... I've just put them away. I don't need to get them out again. Okay, so I think this is going to go at this side because it's a little bit wider than that side. Although it can hang off, it doesn't really matter. But I think I'm going to put it here. I think I'm going to put it here. Here. Just there. I had to laugh today. I was telling my friend about my video yesterday and how I'd done a little drawing. So I was explaining to her and I showed her the picture, the actual picture of the thing that I was going to make. And then I showed her my picture. She laughed red off. And the first thing she said is, it looks like a train. I'm like, a train? Where do you get that from? I said, I thought it looked like a fence with fireworks or something. But a train. And I'm like, I don't know why I draw butterflies like that with rounded wings and then smaller at the bottom. And it's all like spiky and jaggedy. I said, it looks like a tree. Just laughing red off. She went, I thought it was a train. Like, no. Oh, dear me. A train. Isn't it weird how our minds work? It's like that ink blob thing, isn't it? When you used to do ink blobs and say what you thought it looked like. It's kind of like that. I'm like, train? Really? Right, I think I'm going to have that maybe facing that way. Not that it really matters. And you notice I didn't even bother about the colour. You know me and my coordinating. I'm just like, well, I don't care. It's a label, stick it on. It's fine. Looks cool. Whoops. It looks cool. And I think I've only got two labels. Move all my flowers. I've only got two labels on here. One on the fabric and one down here. But I think I'm going to have a few more on this one. Just because I can. And because I just might want to. 466. Yep, yeah, why not? It's black. You've got black, blue, pink, whatever. I'm like, I don't care. I don't care today. I really don't care. There we go. That can go there. And I might even be really daring and have something else. Something totally different. Thing is, I need room for me. And did you notice I didn't go for a butterfly either? It's a dragonfly. Wait, whoa, get me being daring. Not being daring, really. I just got a whole packet full of dragonflies and thought, why don't you use one of them for a change? I've got some really big ones. Look at look at the size of that. Takes up the whole page. Do I want a dragonfly on this one? I might do. Well, I've got some really nice butterflies in here. I printed off Pinterest. Ooh, that one's nice. I think he's a girl. He's a girl because we've got the black label. And he's got black on him. Yep, that was a quick decision from Sue. Blimey. Well, I'm trying to do this quicker. I've just all of a sudden forgotten about the fact that I'm trying to do this because I've got another one to do. Yeah, crack on. There you go. He's there. And I think I might just stick another couple of little... I could do with some sticky labels. We've got a number. I don't really want another number. That's really cute. But I don't know why, but I feel like I'm saving that for some specimen. I don't have another one that says that. Let's have paid. Paid. Paid can go somewhere. Not really sticky. Let's give it a bit of that on it. And where's it going to go though? I don't know. There. Why not? Why not indeed? There we go. God, I've made some quick decisions tonight. That's quite shocking. There we go. That's that one. Done and finitoed. It doesn't have to be finitoed. If you want to put lace around the edge, you can put lace around the edge. You can put washi tape around the edges and fold it round. You can put flowers on. You can draw little doodles on it. Whatever you want, it's your piece of art. So there's the one I did last night and there's the one I've done tonight. Right, where's my envelope gone? It's here. So this one's going to be a bit different. Did I seal it? I didn't seal it, did I? Oh, never mind, I'll do it later. I'm only going to glue the bottom and the side to make it into an actual pocket. Or I might even... No, I won't. Yeah, this one. So obviously I've cut it down. I'm going to leave this as it is. So, what do I need behind there? I've got loads of pretty papers. I've also got loads of pretty washi tapes. So, I'm thinking washi tape, but I really like this one. But it's a little bit too wide. I've got a thinner one that's super duper gorgeous. Of course, I've got loads of thin ones. I've got loads of washi tape, full stop. I kind of wanted something. Oh, there's a directional, which just is a bit of a nuisance. That's too fat. Directional, directional, directional. Oh, okay, try another box. What about them there? No. Oh, there's one here. Is that directional? Why are they all directional going that way when I need something going that way? Oh, poopadoopers. Hang on. I will not give in that easily. Directional coming downwards. Oh, here we go. Pretty. Oh, I don't quite know what's happened there. Right. Let me. I can't move again on this desk. Hideous. Hideous. Scissors. There we go. Chuck that crumpled bit in the bin. So all I'm going to do, it is still a little bit too wide actually. I'm going to go down this side anyway. Oh, this don't feel like a very sticky one. I'm going to put some glue on here. Instead of faffing about trying to get it on the tape, I'm just going to put it on the envelope. That's better, isn't it? Better way of doing it. So this one, oh, my tummy's talking to you. Hi. I'm hungry, I've had my tea. I've been a really hungry head today. Mind you, I didn't have any breakfast. I went out with my friend and I didn't have lunch till like 1:30. She made me a bacon butty. So yeah, I came home and then I had a man come in to measure up my hallway for some flooring. And yeah, I didn't get my tea till about 6 o'clock and I was starving. Good job I had something ready actually. Right, I'm going to put this on, but I'm going to trim it off the edge because obviously I want that side open. Otherwise, I'd have just wrapped it round, but I kind of want it open. I think I'm kind of cutting an envelope there. Right, so now I've got the problem of I want something going that way now. And this goes downwards. So we need to find another one. Oh, dear. Okay. Maybe something plain. Although that's directional and it's a similar kind of, no, it isn't a similar colour at all, but let's just have a look. Actually, do you know what? I like that one that I had in my hand before. Go away. This one, I like this one. So I'm actually going to just, yeah, do the same thing. A bit of glue. I like this one. Do I go over that? Well, I'm only covering a little lily out. I want that butterfly on for definite. Can you see? No. You're like, we can't see, Sue. What are you doing? Right. This is going to go about there. Don't mind if it's got a fluffy bit at the edge, that's fine. And then we're going to go gluey up here. Oopsie. And, ooh, I really like this one. This is really nice. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Right, there we go. Would you believe that's done? Nearly, nearly. I just need to do some trimming. Trimming of the washi tape. Take that off, Sue. try and take it off. Yeah, I'm hungry. I think I'm going to go downstairs and have a cup of tea and some toast. I've got really hungry head today. And I've had my tea, it wasn't like a, I've had shepherd's pie, mashed potatoes. I love shepherd's pie. Technically, it's not shepherd's pie, because shepherd's pie is with lamb in it, and I don't eat lamb. So, it was actually cottage pie, because it had beef in it, but anyway, whatever. Right, I need a piece of paper for the back, sort of plainish. Yeah, I've actually just thought of something else as well. I might just have a bit of this, you know. A bit of these weird leafy papers I got from... Ooh, just the right side as well. Cool, that'll do. So that can go... Well, it's going to have to go on there. So, just going to whack a bit of glue in there. Yeah. Whack a bit of glue in there. I've stuck it, haven't I? Oh no, I don't think that bit were open. Anyway, let me just try and get some glue in here to stick that down. And what I'll do is put a bit of fabric tack in there, in the corner where I can't get to with my fat glue stick. If that's coming out. There we go. Right, stick that in. So that's my backing. I hope it's tall enough. Oh my days. It is just... It's probably a bit of glue on there I don't want on there now. But that's okay because... Oh, that looks a bit boring. I might stick a flower on the front. It doesn't matter. Anyway, I'm just going to quickly decorate the back because... The back needs doing as well for this particular thing. So, oh, I can have the wide washi tape on this one, can't I? Oh, there's loads of writing. Might be able to see it through. Let's have a look, shall we? You usually can see through washi. Yeah, you can see it. You can't see it badly, but then all this malarkey. Yeah. Okay, so why don't we go for... something. Oh, I'm busy looking up there on my shelf then. I never even realised. Oh, whatever. I'll sort you out later. I never realised what I were doing then. Right, so that side's done. We just need to do something with this side. And hope that it hasn't all stuck down. Because we really don't want it to stick down. I don't know why that bit's come apart. I'm sure that was sealed. Maybe I cut it. Oh, Sue, what are you doing? So, I really like this. Oh, I'm going to go with this, actually. Because, oh, don't you just hate them when they do that? You think you're going great guns and it goes, no, you're not. I don't mind if it's torn. I'm going to trim it anyway. I'm going to go with this just for... whatever. Just for speed, she says. The washi tape's not playing. What the heck is that? Okay, do you think you could behave yourself for a few minutes? Like, maybe. Oh, seriously, I'm getting all stuck with everything now. Oh, really? You were sticky the other way a minute ago. There we go. Okay, we've got a bit of a weird edge to that. It's doing it again, look. Oh, whatever. Just stick it down. I don't really care. I like the ripped look anyway. So, you might be going in the bin. Right, so that's not exactly very amazing, is it, at the moment? Let me trim that off. Try not to cut any edges of the envelope, which I think I already have done. Okay. Now then, what should we have in here? Different. I don't just want a flower in them all. A flower, a flower, a flower. Oh. Not a problem. Not a problem, not a problem. Just realised I've stuck my background down and not put all on it, but it doesn't matter. I've got the window. I've got the window. What are we going to do? I don't know what we're going to do. What we're gonna do? We're gonna do something. I don't know. Right. Let me get rid of that because that's sticking on just about everything. Okay, come on, Sue, get cracking. Right, on the back, I am going to ink. I know washi tape don't take ink very well, but I'm going to ink it anyway. And this is a different little thingy. It's not a pocket. No, it's not. It's not a pocket. So I want some decorations for this. So what do I want? Do I want... I mean, to be honest, you could have anything in the middle of there. Whatever you want. You could have a sticker. But I'm sick of stickers. Flower stickers. Let's have a... maybe a butterfly sticker. Because they seem to always have flowers in my envelope pockets. Have we got a nice bright one that will show up? I don't like the white edges. Oh, I've got two of them actually. Hang on, hang on, hang on. Come here. Come here, where's the other one gone? So you could have like one there and one there. The white on the edge bugs me and I can't be bothered cutting it off because I'm thinking of time again. Ooh, so pretty. Bit big. I don't want them outside the tape. Oh, I know. I've just had an idea. Yep. Are they the same? He is, but he's bigger and his wings go out. Don't want your wings going out. Okay, we'll have you two. I was going to go for three, but we'll have two. So I'm just going to stick them on the outside. It doesn't really matter whether you stick them on the inside or the outside, to be fair. Probably better they're on the outside, actually, I think. Right, so he can go there. And he can go there. Ooh, I might even be tempted to use that specimen sticker that I was saving. I don't know what I'm saving it for. You know when you just save stuff, but you like you don't really know why you're saving it. In fact, let's just move you up just a little weeny bit and move you down just a... Ooh, that wing's stuck. Okay, stay where you are then. See if I can see that. Where's that? Where? They're over here. Oh my days, the desk. Specimen. I could have put it in there, you see, middle. You're just a little bit too high. Come on, move. Okay. I could put it at the bottom. Doesn't really matter. But I just, I thought it needed a bit more glue anyway. You can go there. Can you slide a little bit? Just a diddy dead. It's good as Fabri-Tac, you see. You've got a little bit of time. Just to move stuff if you want to. And I do, because I've got this label to put on. Which says, specimen. Yeah, I love that. Oh, I really like this. Okay. Okay, brown flower. Flowers, how are you? It's not that box, it's this box. This is the box I need. And I just need a little, not a big one. Oh man, they're all big. Well, do I want that? No, I don't. Do I want that on? I don't know. I'm not feeling that. I think I'm just going to leave it like it is, actually. I was going to put a flower or several flowers on there. You know, just really small ones, but... the washi tape's pretty enough. Don't really need it. But this needs something, doesn't it? What we're going to do on here? Quick thinking, Sue. Quick thinking. I don't know. I don't know. I wasn't kind of ready for this bit. But I think I'm going to... I don't know what I'm going to do. Oh, my goodness. My brain has just blipped and gone... Ah! What are you going to do? What am I going to do? I'm going to get some of these. And I'm just going to stick them on. And I don't care what colour they are, what size they are. I'm not even cutting the plastic off the edge. Oh, my days. Can you believe it? Sue is not cutting the plastic off. Okay. Oh, that's it. I've got two on there. There it is. And I think I'm going to go for... Why are they all sticking together? Silly stickers. Oh, what are you doing that for? It's lost its backing. Okay, well, I just... Seeing as they don't have a backing on them, I might just stick one there. One there. I've got some more of them. I've got some more of them. One there. This is me working on the fly. Not having a clue what to do, but hey. Just make it up as you go along. Stick that there. Oh, that's really pretty. I don't really want to cut that in half, but never mind. And then I'm just going to go snippity snip. Oh, that one's not sticking great because probably lost a bit of its sticky being stuck to the other ones. And this is absolute sacrilege, but they're going in the bin. I normally do save them, you know, just to stick on the edge of something, but the bits that I have in this house is astronomical, so I kind of don't want any more bits. Right, that's a bit weird, but I suppose I could put another one on if I had another one. I don't think I do. There's one there. Is that one of them? Oh, they're just too pretty though. I think I'll just put that little one there. Right, just give us you. Oh, my hair always itches my nose. Silly hair. Right, I just want that to stick there. Actually, on the page. Oh, get my hair out that way. And I'll just trim them blank bits off. And then I'll show you what this is actually. Oh, I can't throw that away. That's my packet. And then I want... I got in here. No, I want a word, I guess. Great Expectations. Why not? Great Expectations. It is. That's the first thing that came out of the box. That's what's going on the thing. That's what's going on. Now I'm gonna have a problem when I come to my thumbnail, aren't I? What exactly do I take a picture of? Because I've done two different envelope styles. I can't fit them all on there. Right, there we go. It's done. But what is it? What is it? What is it, Sue? What is it? Where's my journal? Come here. So, what this one is... Give me a page where it's not kind of... Take you up so you can see a bit. There you go. It is. Oh, we've stuck it down a little bit, not much. There we go. We're all right. We're rocking. We're rocking and rolling. Hang on. That bit's a bit stuck up there where the glue went, where it wasn't supposed to go. And it was supposed to be sealed. That top part of the envelope was sealed, so let's pretend that yours is sealed, because mine isn't. And it goes on your page like that. And it's a tucky-tucky, and it's also a tucky-tucky on that side. Oops, Great Expectations has moved as well. Okay, maybe it was in more expectation of what it was going to be, and it's a little bit disappointed. I don't know. Anyway, That's it. So that's a nice little page corner decoration, but it's also a functional tuck spot. Oh, there's some... Yeah, I don't think there's enough glue on there because it's gluing on washi tape, isn't it? Although it is Fabri-Tac, and Fabri-Tac's supposed to stick just about anything. I don't know what's going on. What is going on? I know you're sticking on washi tape, but you like the bee's knees of glue, apparently. You're not very bee's kneesy tonight. Right, so that's it, everyone. I hope you enjoyed that. So we've got a corner pocket and we've got some envelopes. So just another little thing on envelopes, notched pockets. It can be a flip, it can be an up flip, a down flip. If you fold it over, you've got room at the bottom to fold it, whatever you want it to be. There's a million ideas and I usually think of them after I've turned the camera off, but there we go. So that's a little over the page corner pocket. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you again soon with more ideas. Bye for now.